No.
So,
you're not in here.
Well, you have two kids to work.
No.
Oh, somebody else.
Yeah. We work in, and we were about 18, and we split up for about 4 years, 5 years, and we had two kids at any time. And about 4 months ago, we got back together. And the first month was, we're in love again. I mean, it was just like, we never loved each other.
Oh, so we're not
going to
talk about the other.
Well, then after that,
why did it fall apart?
Huh?
Why did it fall apart?
And he said no, you know.
You didn't say no?
No.
Why did Bob say no?
And then when he came home from work, he went and checked the closet, and he was...
But what all of a sudden brought the paranoia?
And I'm not so sure. I think it's the past.
Because of that.
We have been
sure a lot. Well, you're living with your kids, right?
Yes.
So, like, you know, it's not like you're playing in middle school anymore. You're a grown woman with two kids. I'm sure that takes, you know, a vacuum on those, a form of those. I got to make that as well for you, right?
Yes.
It's not a lot of time for a restaurant, right?
Right.
So he comes home, he's, I got a little card here. He strips her shit.
Yes.
Okay. Why would you agree to that? Unless he was wearing a blue uniform.
Okay.
And, you know.
Okay, let's go into detail. Okay, and so it's at 1:29, we're just on the road, and I'm sitting, I have to go down to sit in my chair, we go to the park, and I'm
just,
yeah. Okay. Hands down, and all of a sudden he jumps over, and what are you doing?
While he's driving.
Pulled over, he said, get out of the puzzle. I'm like, no.
I'm like, no.
He wants to kiss and, you know, ride. Then he wants to have that in the car. And I was like, you know, so I took my clothes off.
So
he did. And when I did, the light came out. And I'm like,
If you have COPD,